Yes, Amita, you can let me know and let everyone know about your experience.
All right. Thank you, Payal. Hi, team. This workshop has given me an opportunity to discover myself, and I have never explored the another side of me. So I would really thank and appreciate Payal for getting me involved in this workshop. So thank you very much, Payal. I owe you, like I always say, I owe you a lot. Well, to begin with, this 1 month was this 1 month is pretty much I'm going through pretty much ups and downs in my life, too many challenges, and it's an unexpected challenges. However, saying this, I have kind of, there is a sense of peace in within me. Even if there is so much chaos outside, I have learned how to be, peaceful within, create that sense of calmness. And with every sessions, I have tried to overcome the challenges of my life, be it career-wise or on a personal front. Every session has been fruitful, I would rather say. Today's session was mind-blowing. I could feel a strong sense of the future me, and specifically the self-imaging session, it was very strong. Like in every path, every future phase, be it from 2021 to 2025, I was constantly visualizing the other me of myself, and it was so resilient. I could really visualize an aura that was a very positive one, always shielding me, and there were only positive people in my life. And throughout the journey from 2021 to 2025, I was very positive, joyful. People around me were thoughtful, and they were always welcoming. I really never felt so warm being with them. And my husband, I could see my husband, of course he loves me, but he was over and over falling in love with me, with the new me. And we were such a happy family. And my career life was booming. I could see myself successful, settled in a new country, and also, traveling the world with my family, the baby bringing us joy. And even if my husband is not around, even if he was working on ship, me and my baby, we are constantly traveling on weekends and having a ball. And, this was compelling my husband to, come and, connect with us. So these kind of pictures, really beautiful, and making me feel, happy from within. I could see this, I could feel this every time, like every day, while waking up or when I go to bed. This short film will always remain a part of me every day. And I could see that confidence that this will really, this memory or this journey, this short film will come true very soon. Thank you, Payal, for showing the other me, which is so beautiful and attractive. And most importantly, I was feeling happy from within, and the same was been reflected outside, and people were attracting to that happiness, and they were giving the same to me.
So basically, you have created an inner world of your career, of your relationship, the way you want your dream life. So you have created a dream life within, and you were very successful in doing it. And you have that strong feeling now that it has got completely installed in you. Yes?
Absolutely, absolutely. And when you were suggesting us to go to have a look when we were traveling on in this timeline in 2025, and you just asked us to turn around and see the past, it was like I couldn't see any challenges. The challenges that I am facing right now,
they got overcome easily, and exactly. Now there is nothing like that. Now there's no challenge, and you are sailing through smoothly in life.
I was sailing smoothly. Of course, challenges are on every step of our lives, but the challenges which I was facing, which I could see in 2022 or 2025, those are found to be like very minute, like pebbles, not rock mountains kind of.
Something that would not stop you to live exactly. Your dream life.
Exactly.
Very much
exactly.
Manageable, and very much that you can overcome easily.
Yeah, swift. Yes.
Yes, great, wonderful. I'm so happy for you, Amita. Wish you all the best, all the luck, and I look forward to getting a lot of messages from you saying about your new successes, new miracles, magics happening in your life, and I wish you absolutely. All the luck. God bless you, dear.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you for being a part of my life, Payal. Thank you for being
my pleasure.
Friend.
My pleasure. Great.